was in the city, we was a-wondering where to go. A sign spelled out Pal-Yat-Chee up in lights above a show. We thought 'twould be a western till the stage lit up with light. And 97 people sung without a horse in sight. We couldn't understand them 'cause they spoke a foreign tongue. But we can give you some idea of what we think they sung. All at once, there's a fat guy in a clown suit. Tain't Halloween, that's for sure. Then this here feller, this punchy Neller, begins to beller like we all was deep. That was Pal-Yat-Chee, and he sung. Invest in a tuba and something or other about Cuba. He sung about a lady who weighed 280. When she takes a powder, he just starts chirping louder. And he don't do a goddamn thing except to stand up there and sing. When we listen to Pal-Yat-Chee, we get itchy and scratchy. This sure is top corn, so we go and buy some popcorn. We hate to go back, but we can't get our dough back. Ain't no use complaining, 'cause outside it's a-raining. Later, we're still in the darn theater, taking turns of napping, waiting for something to happen. Pal-Yat-Chee, he ain't hurrying, but the folks on stage are flurrying, and it sounds like Ketchy Turian's neighbor dance. Then old Pal-Yat-Chee finds a guy he's seeking, cheek to cheek, and with his wife he grabs a knife and stabs a louse who stole his spouse, and then he stabs a lady and himself. Tain't very sanitary. They all collapse, but old Pal-Yat-Chee sets up, then he gets up, sings, I'm dying, I am dying, I am dying. We start crying, 'cause to tell the truth, we're dying too. As the footlights fade out, we see Pal-Yat-Chee laid out, but the dagger never caused it. Pal-Yat-Chee was plumbing.